Hill Top Zone.
Fuck you. Ah, still did.
What is that little thing?
Oh, I know there's money up there.
Oh, the trampoline.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
There's a spring. Ow.
That's okay, I didn't need my face. Well, that was stupid of me.
Hope you have the nerve and momentum.
Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
Nope.
Fuck you. I'm Knuckles! Unless I got a chuckle! I'd rather flex my muscles.
Bye.
God damn it.
Nope. Bye.
Always take the high road!
Oh ho ho! But you don't have the rings, my friend.
What?! Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
Trademark to this game.
Basically. Fly, Yoshimitsu!
Oh.
Damn it.
Okay.
Good.
Okay.
Alright!
Do the thing. Don't screw up.
God damn it!
Up. Stay on the left.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that was close.
To the right.
That's left.
Well, the light bulbs are coming on the right side.
Oh, fair enough.
Okay.
That's bullshit. I should've gotten some of those.
To the left.
No! God!
Step to the right. And then...
Oh, shit! Having a fucking knee stroke here. Hang on, I'm okay.
Okay. 140 rings. Think you could do it.
I have to get a full 50 rings here. And that's gonna be kinda tricky.
Nope.
Aww.
Still 11.
Bitch, get out my face! Let her continue.
You're not qualified for that mystery emerald yet.
Fuck!
What? Good. That's not how walls work. Dealing with. Good. Oh.
Ooh. Actually, wasn't there something over here?
I think it's continuing at the stage.
Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
That one has a shield.
Fuck your jumping puzzle! Fuck this shit too!
What? 15 lives. Ooh.
I remember you!
And then that spring.
I don't remember that.
He's like, yeah, my house! Uh-oh, earthquake! That seems to be going off it for some reason.
Don't leave him, Kyle.
That's not how lava works.
Don't leave him, Kyle. What's that? I missed my opportunity? Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
Knuckles, the echidna, he doesn't bear the crown.
Oh, okay.
There's nothing, my friend.
Okay, fuck you. Maybe I did miss my opportunity. What about it? You think I care? I'm Knuckles, bitch.
Hey, look, you're at the
that's
end.
That's the end of the level. Damn it!
Curse you, invisible wall. You want us to complete the stage.
Aha. I defeated you. I'm going that way anyway. I gotta continue!
Also, I want to point out that there's a Tails with a green background instead of a blue background. What?
Why am I not grabbing?
It's like it's some sort of invisible gripping. What?
Whee!
I wonder if you could find 50. Ooh, that was close. 50 rings.
Fuck you, I'm Knuckles. Fuck you, I'm Knuckles! Let's take the lower route.
But the checkpoint flag is up there.
I know, but the lower route has rings in it. Oh, can't go back. Oh well, we'll just have to backtrack one. Man, that seems kind of like a dick move putting a checkpoint where you wouldn't even have 50 rings by that point.
They're challenging you.
Challenge accepted, motherfucker. Bitch, I am Knuckles. Oh god, I nearly fell.
There's that dinosaur. It's weird how the body still is on that dinosaur after you get rid of the head.
Bash his fucking head off, dinosaur doesn't even care. Fuck you, I'm Knuckles. IT DOESN'T WORK! Hello there, very slow with the fire.
That works.
I guess, I mean, sure.
What is this all about now? Oh.
Burrow. Guess who got 50 rings, bitch!
Good. Now how do you get back up?
Cause I'm Knuckles!
Come on, there gotta be a lid. Hello!
Well, that's easy enough. Trying to make an ass out of myself again. God damn it.
Okay. Left. To the right. Center. Left. Stay on the left. Hit 46.
That's a little bit good.
Okay. Jump to the right, or just there. Go to the left.
I couldn't make that turn. There we go. That kind of made up for it.
Now jump to the right.
Oh, I missed every single one! Ah, that was terrible. I could have gotten so many more rings there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it.
Always 11.
Aww.
With 129 rings, what could you be like?
Stupid sexy Chaos Emerald.
What?
I'm going this way. Fuck you, I'm Knuckles. Fuck you, I'm Knuckles. Why'd I do that? Fuck you, I'm Knuckles. Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
Yeah, the checkpoint coming up soon-ish. I get those floats.
Damn it!
Good.
Just gotta jump off them. I think there's something up there. Nope, fuck it.
I'm it's not out! This is everything slowing Knuckles' glide ability down.
Dick Murph!
What the? At least they don't spawn back a new hat. And at least he had a shield at that time. Take it slow down here. Don't be like old super fast. Epic move, cause he'll cheat you.
Don't shoot me, bruh! Fuck you, dinosaur!
Yeah, if you step on that flat, landed perfectly on that platform, and then jump on that dinosaur, it will soft lock the game.
Whee!
Alright,
stop coming back to life!
One. That's not how robots work! Unless you have to get rid of- Checkpoint coming up!
Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
Okay.
What is this, like, fifth or sixth time?
Possibly. Let's- To the right. Now to the right. To the left. Stay on the left. Left.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Okay. Now this part. Right. Left. Jump to the right, jump to the left, and, yeah, go to the left, stay on the left. So jump. Wait.
Not great, but still better.
Gotta give the devil.
Fuck you, I did it! Give me that shit! Show it in my pocket!
You don't have pockets.
Fuck you, I'm not...
Now let's deal with Dr. Egg Botnik Land guy.
Fuck you, I'm Knuckles.
I want to point out that that thing is broken on top and now he's burning.
Sunk into the lava, yeah. I always thought that was really weird when I was a kid. I was like, did he just die?
I do know those monkeys and eagles are gonna fall in those lavas. Mostly the monkeys. What are you doing?
Dancing. This is the Knuckles dance.
Hey, hope you enjoyed the video. If you're still hankering for some Sonic the Hedgehog goodness, you can click up here to watch Red and Kaz play through Hilltop Zone as Sonic and Tails. Or you can click down below to watch another classic platformer, me and Red playing through Donkey Kong Country. If you liked this video, please give it a like and consider sharing it with a friend. The channel can't grow without your support. As always, if you have any suggestions or there's anything you'd like to say about the video, please feel free to comment down below. And you can always click the subscribe button if you haven't already to be kept up to date on new videos as they're released. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.